Both Pelican bigs with a double-double tonight. DeMarcus Cousins, 26 points, 13 rebounds. And Anthony Davis at 25 points with 10 rebounds. Check out Giannis fighting, getting the offensive rebound over DeMarcus Cousins. And then in the post, he's being a bully again. Nobody wants to help on the Pelicans. That's the Greek freak, baby. You need two players to stop him. Anthony Davis, the crossover, the mid-range. The bench was celebrating before the ball even went in. And then check out that lob pass. The big fella to big fella connection. Jameer Nelson, nice step back, but he's going to turn it over with the pass. And you already know what's about to happen. The lob back to the Greek freak. He has no mercy for the other team or the rim in transition. Second half, Giannis showing the range, but he's going to miss. It's tapped up and in by Bledsoe. Almost stolen. Rondo getting fancy and then turns it over. Bledsoe turns on the Jets. He looks back. He's thinking about it. He gets rejected, but the Bucks are still going to score. Good hustle from Cousins. But you can see he was disappointed when he was the only player running back on defense. Davis gets the putback slam. Pump fake. Into the lane we go. Off to Davis, another slam. They take the lead going into the fourth quarter. Nelson pops a three in transition, misses, but it's tipped up and in by Cousins with one hand, two defenders near, and he's mean mugging as he walks back. Giannis gonna go all the way to the rim, bully Anthony Davis, get it up and in. 4-point game. Nelson, crazy handles, kicks it out to Cousins. The dagger. Pelicans win.